talking about the Phoenix, Thornton will make you disappear.
Mac! Hey, you know, these teachers here, they had a running bet. Will Angus Macgyver ever come back? It only took me 5 years to win. That's great to see you, Mac.
You too, Mr. Erickson.
Oh, Mr. Erickson, please. I think you're old enough now to call me Arthur.
Yeah, it seems a little weird. But okay. Arthur, I'd like you to meet some of my think tank co-workers. This is Jack Dalton.
Hey, Jack.
Hey. This is Riley Davis.
Riley?
Hi.
And, I think you remember Bozer.
Wilt Bozer? Oh, my God. The only graduate that didn't include a quote about himself in the yearbook.
Well, that's because you vetoed the one I submitted.
Most likely to conceive was unanimously rejected for being in poor taste.
Glad to see you haven't changed.
Ideas. Conceive ideas. I'm a misunderstood genius.
Uh-huh. Okay, fair warning, Mac. Some of the faculty still haven't forgiven you for the incident.
Miss... Arthur, that was 14 years ago. And why are they only mad at me? Bozer was there, too.
Clearly they know I was only there to lend you moral support.
Oh, wow, well, you look at that. Late for class. Some things never change. So he went from MIT...
And this is where I first met Mac. We were in the fifth grade. He was getting his butt kicked by Donnie Sandoz, this big, ugly dude from the wrestling team.
Mac was bullied?
When you got a first name like Angus, yeah, you're pretty much running for your life all through high school. Things got better after we met. Well, actually, things got better after I broke Donnie's nose.
Oh, good for you.
That a boy.
I also got suspended for 2 weeks. But Mac would come over every day after school with my homework, and from there, a great friendship was born.
Any chance the location of the incident is on this tour?
Yeah, Mac and I pinky swore never to speak about that again. Moving along then, hey, let me show you the gym where Mac made lightning indoors.
You know we're not leaving Mission City till we get details on this incident, right?
Oh, yeah.
Now, you had soap.
Oh, we're not going anywhere until someone fills us in on the incident.
Yeah, I totally forgot about that. What happened?
Yeah.
Okay.
Did anyone happen to notice the football field next to the school?
What football field?
Exactly. There was one.
Oh.
Before the incident. Oh.
Time out. So you two burned down the stadium?
Well, technically it wasn't a fire. It was more of a small nuclear meltdown.
Oh, I gotta hear about this.
Take the scenic route, Jack, because it's a long story.